Now, must-see video out of Gretna, the final fate of the former Rod Kush mansion. Tonight, we're also seeing the training exercise from above. Bob Perrin filmed this video from his Cessna, 1,300 feet above the mansion. Firefighters burned it down today, getting an unforgettable opportunity.
Mansion used to be a multi-million dollar dream home. Hard to miss it if you drove near highways 370 and 6.
Today, it was hard to miss the smoke. Here's KETV News Watch 7's Ryan Luby.
So quickly can a symbol of success disappear.
It's a beautiful home.
In Gretna, never has 14,000 square feet gone up in flames on purpose in a Sunday morning spectacle that folks around here have never seen before.
I got to get some pictures of burning down the mansion. You don't see this every day in Omaha, burning down $2 million worth of home.
What people like Mike Woodring have seen is Rod Kush's mansion decay over the years. The once successful furniture entrepreneur and former football player built it in 1997. But when much of Kush's business dried up, the opportunity to live in his home dried up too. It sat vacant. So he sold it to one developer in 2008 for $1.6 million. That developer sold it again to another developer who took over to find it overcome with mold.
Took time. Everybody took too much time to put this together, and this is what happened.
When the county assessor deemed the home worthless, Gretna firefighters learned they'd have the chance to torch it room by room.
It's a big house, a lot of rooms in the house.
They tested all kinds of accelerants for hours, and when they were through, so was the home for good.
It's a shame to see real estate just wasted, but yeah, it is an incredible sight.
An incredible chance to find new success here.
It'll be different driving by, that's for sure.
For whatever comes next. In Gretna, Ryan Luby, KETV News Watch 7.
About 60 firefighters from Gretna and Springfield took part in that training exercise. The property owner plans to redevelop the land.